Brushing teeth, arts and craft. We're gonna need a plate, construction paper, scissors, and glue. First, we start by cutting the plate in half. Then, on one of the halves, you're gonna cut along the edges. Like that. These are gonna be the teeth. Then on the other half, you're gonna make it a tiny bit smaller and also cut teeth on them, like so. Then we're gonna glue them on the paper. You can start with the bigger half. And along the edges, you glue the smaller half. Then you can draw the face. There's a smiling face. Don't forget to write your name. Then you can have a towel underneath your drawing so you can avoid some spills. Get some water and your watercolor and brush or toothbrush and brush those teeth. You can use any color you would like. Then you're done. Nice, clean smile.